it. So, yes, today is the last day of our 10th standard, and there are a lot of memories to cherish. We have spent time together with a lot of lovely teachers and wonderful chapters. I still remember the days where we used to sit in a bench and listen to Max class and acting we are like listening, but actually we are not. And this was a wonderful journey with all our classmates of 10th, A, B, and C. It was a gracious journey, and today I'm here to give a feedback about all our subject teachers and teachers who had shaped us to a greater future and helps us to become a greater human being. I start with our mother tongue, Tamil ma'am, Tamil Chetty. She would come to our class and say all this, and we would really enjoy watching her, and her classes were so engaging and there would be so much values to learning. And she always says that education is not something that we create. Education is something that already lies in ourselves. So I thank Tamil Chetty ma'am for all these wonderful memories and all these wonderful lessons. She also helped to recognize our talent and gave an opportunity. And she also had accepted everything that we have done. And also she had corrected our mistakes. She does not fear of whatever, but she would not hesitate to tell what is right and what is wrong. And even our parents meeting, my mother used to say, talk to mom. She would listen very gracefully that I'm very proud of. She would accept every complaint and she would try to resolve them. So this is the very wonderful thing that I've seen about Tamil Chetty ma'am. Thank you ma'am for all this. And next I come to my favorite teacher, Mini ma'am. And she is my social teacher and of course the coordinator of 9th and 10th. And she is an amazing teacher, and still remember the days where we are, like she forced us to write the test, but we have cheated her not to write test. I remember the history chapter, ma'am. And her classes were thoughtful. She puts up the idea very concise and clear so that we are able to deliver into a perfect person and a perfect precision too. And she used to talk me with, she would not call my name Lekha. She would call Lekha. That's a very charming thing about her. And I even love the way of calling. And if I hear that voice, I would recognize me ma'am is calling me. So I would turn with a like gracious smile. Thank you ma'am for all these things. To the world's toughest subject. Yeah. Not so. But really, Manohar Mani ma'am. She's our maths teacher. She's a great advisor. Yeah, she's a great advisor. She comes to the class usually. She speaks about our marks. That one time I got some bit of low mark. I was like sitting like this. Ma'am was calling me, Lekha, what happened? No ma'am, I have scored very less ma'am. Don't worry, look in. And she, I'm feeling very surprised. Why ma'am have encouraged me or whatever? That was a very good scenario. And she tells the importance of maths. And also about, I began to love maths after teaching trigonometry. Yeah, it's very toughest subject. But I began to love maths after learning trigonometry. She had been, I can't say with words, she has been such a like great, elegant and super, yeah. And like while distributing papers, sometimes she would be angry and sometimes she would come with a gracious smile. So I would like, I don't need paper to judge my marks. I'll see my Manohar's face. Oh, I have got good mark, yeah. Now I can be free, yeah. So with the ma'am's knowledge, I realized the importance of my I'm really blessed to have Maximum as my 11th teacher. Thank you. Next, our Tamil sir. He would come to our class and crack jokes. Yeah, and he would ask the single word jokes. That would be very interesting, and we would love his jokes, and we would laugh. Yeah, and he asked a question like, I can't remember. Sorry. Yeah. So he's also been a wonderful teacher. Even though I'm not his class, but I hear from other people saying that his classes were so funny and good. So thank you, sir. Next comes our Hindi sir, Rajkumar sir. And I was like going, I'll discuss the scenario. I was going to, like, I was walking in the corridor. He called me. How are you doing? I was very confused. I does not know him at that time. So, how are you? He asked, how are you, ma? Sir, I'm fine, sir. Your speech is great. So, thank you, sir. Come on, you can do, like, he was encouraging me even though he does not know me. And now I began to know him. So, thank you, sir. And next comes to Lata ma'am. And even though I'm not her class, but I can hear the voice of ma'am teaching in that class. Yeah, I could hear ma'am's voice, and I can even listen. It's up to that frequency you can listen actually. And whenever she comes, I'm a parent, so whenever she comes, she would stand there, and I would come, Lekha, how are you? I'm fine, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. And she would ask, how's your going, ma'am? I would love all these stories, and she would say that Max is like driving a vehicle. You should always practice to drive a vehicle. If you leave, if you don't have the touch, you would not able to ride whatever. So next comes to our science department teacher. Of course, very serious, but okay. Yeah. So first comes our chemistry. Avilata. She's such a sweet teacher, and I was very excited to speak about her. She would come to the class, she would make the syllabus as a package. If you want education, please take that package. Yeah. She would make concise and clear, and she would catch the exact point where you are lacking, and she would conduct tests. We still remember the days where we used to write tests on worksheets. Yeah. And before the board exam too, she had, like, I was very tired. And she said that you can sleep for half an hour and go on, you can study night only. So what I did, I slept for 1 hour, yeah, I slept. But, I could, in this board exam, I have written chemistry questions without no doubt. Not actually any doubt. So I thank ma'am for all this. Physics seems to be tough, but not as tough to be Max, but easy as social. Yeah. Physics, we still remember ma'am. She would be there from 6th. I've seen her, but I opted only for 9th and 10th. She came as a physics teacher for me, and I'm very happy. Actually, she would. I still remember the days where she would teach the Newton's third law. Every action has equal and opposite reaction. I've never forgot all these words. Even my mom's call today, I would say, Mom, every action has equal and opposite reaction. And yeah, thank you, ma'am, for all this. And you would catch everyone's eyes. Like, this is the point that I'm going to deliver. That you would be very clear, and each and every one of us can understand. Even who don't like physics can even understand it. Yes, thank you, ma'am. Then comes to our living audience. Yeah, biology. Biology is really one of my favorite subjects that I've ever wanted to learn. I never had thought of giving up biology. And this wish became stronger when Kari Pati sir came to our class. He joined in term 1. He did not join at the starting of term 1. He anyway joined at the end. And he made us to be very clear and about concepts, ideas, views and thoughts. He had shaped all the thoughts into an idea which grows like a plant to the top. Yeah. He would not only could teach the syllabus, but he would also go behind it. I can remember his teachings, I will not forget. And also he gave me a book called The Elementary Biology that I am ever thankful for you, sir. I have learned beyond the limits. And thank you for all this. I have learned everything beyond. I have learned even 12 subjects in my 10th because of that book. And thank you, sir. Definitely I will make you proud. Thank you. Next, comes to our correspondent, sir. I've been studying in the school since the age of 3, and now I'm here. And the school was very good. And he would, my mother used to talk to him. He would accept like he would like talk with very charming smile. Okay, ma'am. That was very sweet of him. And I've also inspired, like, you should not be very tense. You should be very happy in your life and enjoy your life. He said that not academics is only your career. There should be sports. There should be extracurricular activities and moreover. So thank you, sir, for making this school a very good place to learn and study. And next comes our administrative officer. And I, from the age of 2, not really, like 5 to 13, but now until now, I would see sir coming to the lunch hall and I would talk to like the nearby person. He would like stare at me and he would like tell me, sir, sorry sir. Till now it's happening. I think she would think she is a very talkative person. Yes, sir, I am. And thank you sir. You have been, one day I was like keeping my hand, I was very sad, I was eating like this. He said that, I don't know how he would know. He said, don't worry, eat. I don't know how he would know that. But thank you, sir, for all your efforts. Next round, sir. Desire, sir. Friend, sir. Yeah. And from the age of like 7th to 10th, whenever I go through the corridor, he would come, Lekha, Emani. Yeah. It's a very nice name that I'm one thing proud of, that because my name had become so beautiful when friends are says, yeah. Yes, sir. So that is very sweet of him, and he would ask. He had also described about friends' revolution, which we have in class 9th. Because he belonged to France, so he explained all to me, and that was very wonderful about him. And next, our principal sir, Ganesh sir. He is a wonderful biologist, sir. Like, I began when sir had contributed to the growth of me and as well as the desire of biology in me. His classes were very wonderful. That you could not turn, that you missed something there. If you turn, you would miss some point, yeah. So, his classes were very engaging and useful, and he would put the ideas clear and deliver it to a particular person, and also he asked questions which I'm little afraid of, but not actually, yeah. And I would used to answer these questions, sir, sir, sir. And he would also, without hesitation, he would say, okay, ma, you can answer. We had sir for term 1 revision for about 2 months. Our entire class was very fond of him, and they liked biology sir. And not as a biology sir, but also as a principal, he had a part of growth in me, and I promised to score good marks, sir. And I thank the entire management, and also I forgot to say about AP sir. Yeah, Abu sir. He is my like objective, he was asking questions like to A class, and I could hear, I could even revise if I heard the sir's teachings when even I was sleeping, I could write the code exam. I assure you, yeah. Thank you.